Hello my dear students, once again welcome to the e-class of general knowledge of St. Joseph's Academy, Mariam Nagar, Ghaziabad, and I am your Sarika Sharma ma'am. This is the e-class of class 4th. Hope you are safe at home and doing well. Children, previous session we have done the revision part 1. From the syllabus lesson number 1 and 2. So we will be continuing for that, and we will take today revision part 2. Let's have a revision part 2, revision work part 2, and the syllabus, as you know, lesson number 1 to 15. Already we have discussed something in revision part 1, and now we will do revision work 2. The first question is that, children, fill in the blanks. We use plant leaves for making dash to treat patients. We use plant leaves for making dash to treat and patients. Children, you have to write the answer. You have to write correct answer. You can write only answer with me. Next, the tallest mammal that can grow over 6 meter is dash. The tallest mammal that can grow over 6 meter is dash. Third, world's oldest tree, 43,000 years old in California, USA is dash. World's oldest tree, 43,000 years old in California in USA is dash. Number 4, the dash plants help us to make clothes. The dash plants help us to make clothes. Number 5, the highest flying bird is dash. Children, please see the question carefully. Now, have you written? You can write the answer only. Now, here are the answers of the question. The first question was, we use plant leaves for making dash to treat patients. The answer is medicines. M-E-D-I-C-I-N-E-S. The answer of first fill in the blanks is medicines. Second question was there, children. The tallest animal that can grow over 6 meter is dash. The tallest animal that can grow over 6 meter is dash. Yes, it is. If I show you the answer, children, giraffe. G-I-R-A-F-F-E, giraffe. Right? Tallest. Next, children. World's oldest tree, 43,000 years old in California. What is the answer, children? It is Methuselah. And the spelling is M-E-T-H-U-S-E-L-A-H. I repeat, you write this spelling 2 times, children, because it is little bit difficult. M-E-T-H-U-S-E-L-A-H. Methuselah. Next, children, the dash plant helps us to make clothes. What is the answer? Cotton. C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. Next, children, the highest flying bird is. The highest flying bird is. Can you guess the answer, children? Goose. The answer is goose. G-O-O-S-E, goose. So you just check your answers. Whatever you have written, you check your answers. Okay. Now, next, come to the next question, children. Name the following. The next question, which I gave you in the revision, name the following. Name any one president of India. Any one president you can write ओके. नेम एनी वन इंडियन मॉन्यूमेंट. इट इज द स्मॉलेस्ट क्रेप. इट इज एज स्मॉल एज पी. नंबर फोर, द एग लेइंग मैमल. नंबर फाइव, इट इज द मोस्ट एबिडेंट एनिमल. लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑफ द आंसर्स चिल्ड्रन. नेम एनी वन प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया. आई हैव रिटन राजेंद्र प्रसाद, आर ए जे ई एन डी आर ए पी आर ए एस ए डी प्रसाद. You can write any. You can write C.V. Raman. You can write Pratibha Patil. You can write A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. Any one president you can write. The next previous name any one Indian monument. Children, again you can write any Indian monument. You can write Sarnath Temple, Seven Pagodas, Meenakshi Temple, St. Xavier Church, and I have written Gol Gumbaz. G-O-L, Gol, G-U-M-B-A-Z, Gumbaz. Next, my dear students, it is the smallest crab. It is as small as P. And the answer is P crab, P-E-A-C-R-A-B, crab, P crab. Next, children, the egg-laying mammal. The egg-laying mammal, answer is platypus. P-L-A-T-Y-P-U-S. Answer is platypus. Next, children. It is the most abundant animal. And the answer is copepods. C-O-P-E-P-O-D-S. Copepods. It is the most abundant animals. Copepods. So, we have learned the... What we have learned? Name the following from, and I'm taking the revision only. You just learn all the chapters. Next, name the place where the plants grow. Name the place where plants grow. A place where farmer grow crop. Number one, write the answer. Number two, a place where saplings are grown. Children, you can see the question and then you write the answer only. And later on you check your answers, what the ma'am is giving. Next, a place where flowers are grown. Number four, a glass building used for growing plants. Number five, a place where trees are growing in dust. Right? So, let's... Begin, a place where trees are going in cluster. The first question, a place where farmer grow crop. What is the answer? A place where farmer grow the crop. Can you guess? Yes, I will tell you the answer. It is field. F-I-E-L-D, field. Next, children. A place where saplings are grown. A place where saplings are grown. A place where saplings are grown. And the answer is nursery. N-U-R-S-E-R-Y, nursery. N-U-R-S-E-R-Y, nursery. A place where saplings are grown, nursery. Next, a place where flowers are grown. A place where flowers are grown. Yes, garden. It is very familiar place. G-A-R-D-E-N. Garden. Next, children. Green. Next, children. A glass building used for growing plants. A glass building used for growing plants. It is greenhouse. G-R-O-G-R-E-E-N. Green. House. The fourth answer is greenhouse. Next, children. A place where trees are grown in a cluster. Answer is grove. G-R-O-V-E, grove. Children, I'll just repeat all the question and answer again of this lesson. A place where farmer grow crops, field. A place where saplings are grown, Yes, it is nursery. A place, number three, a place where flowers are grown. It is garden, G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. Next, fourth, a place, a glass building used for growing plants. It is greenhouse. Answer is fourth. And the last is a place where trees are grown in cluster. It is known as the grove, G-R-O-V-E, grove. Now name any two mammals, cheetah and elephant. C-H-E-A-T-A-H, cheetah, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Next children, name any three good habits. Name any three good habits. And the answer for question 5 is, always greet your elders, speak politely with others, throw waste in the dustbin. Number 1, always greet your elders. Number 2, speak politely with others. Number 3, throw waste in the dustbin. I hope children, you have understood the revision worksheet 2. You have to learn all the questions from lesson number 1 to 15. And you can revise it as we have given you the review worksheet 1 and 2. Thank you very much, children.